Hey everybody, Playmaster 1.1. Here we have our Playmobil snake. As you can see, it's flexible, but not like flexible enough to change the way it looks, so it will always look like this. But it is like flexible, not, it won't break, but it's strong. So, and it has various holes under it. I don't really know what that is for. I think maybe there's some set where you can stick it in. It doesn't say anything, but it just sits there. I think there's also coiling up snakes, but I don't have one of those. We have a couple of them. As you can see, they all look the same. It has like a big pointing up from the rest of the body. And here it's a human, so compared to a human. The human is longer, the human is way higher, as you can see. It only reaches to a human until like the feet. But the snakes are very cool. There's also green snakes. I used to have one, but I don't really know where it wandered off. And these snakes, I think it was great if I flexed them a lot, as you can see. But it always ends up in the same way. So thank you very much. Hope to see you in my new video, and subscribe and like. Bye.